young people need a job, A, just for spending money, B, to keep out of trouble, but C, more importantly, so that they can have some experience as they're going forward. You know, anyone in college needs an internship in order to find a job. Young people who are in high school also need some kind of job opportunity.
We have specifically a lot of young women that come into our program, and they're intimidated by the nature of the work. But I think everybody learns something about themselves going through, you know, agricultural training specifically. It's, you know, things that you thought you never could do. The hottest day you could imagine that you never thought you'd make it through. And you did it day after day after day. And when you look back at the end of the season, you know, whether it's three months or two, 8 weeks, you know, you're amazed by how much you've been able to accomplish. And I think that's the biggest thing that I've seen in these youth, whether it's, you know, believing in themselves that they made it through those 8 weeks or those 3 months, or just like seeing the physical products of their labor, you know, the fruits and vegetables. And a lot of them take it home and try out the different, you know, vegetables, and that's a different change in their diet as well that we see.
Sometimes we have some youth who are just in it for a summer paycheck, and then once they get involved with these employers, you know, they may have access to opportunities that they didn't know about, be exposed to different experiences, different industries that they weren't even aware existed. So to have the opportunity for a lot of our youth who, you know, are in disadvantaged communities and just aren't aware of what's out there for them, it gives them hope. It allows them to set goals for themselves. Once they have that experience, then they can say, okay, I've experienced this, now I can set a higher goal to move on to the next level.